Most people get books from places like, you know, the library, or perhaps they buy them in a store. But some children in Paris, Illinois, receiving their books when they go for a medical checkup. Here's a look at how healthcare and reading are going together at Horizon Health.
Oh, I see a blue tube in there. Did you know you had tubes in your ears?
Ella McGregor attends her well child visit at Horizon Health's Paris clinic.
You been sick?
Besides the usual questions about how she's feeling, Ella receives a book from her nurse practitioner. It's part of the Reach Out and Read program.
It allows us time to interact with the patient and the parent and talk about reading and how important it is.
Everything will be fine, but keep an eye on Duck. He's trouble.
Children receive books beginning as infants until the age of five. Ella and her mom certainly put them to good use.
We read every day. She loves to read, so we do it quite frequently through the day.
According to Horizon Health, reading helps with brain development and is a foundation for future success.
As studies have shown that it improves language development if you start early reading with children.
The books are age specific and include popular titles like Clifford's Animal Sounds and Goodnight Moon.
I think they're great. It gives them something to look forward to when they come into the doctor.
Something to look forward to that hopefully leads to a lifetime of learning. This program began in June, and so far 221 books have been given away. Horizon Health Foundation of East Central Illinois pays for those books.